This is quite the parking job here at the St. George, Utah airport. Not quite sure what this Tesla owner is doing, but I don't think you can park there. It's not a great place to park.